Здравствуйте. I'm going over the data of the professor's lab. It looks like he had some success after I left him. I'm currently reviewing Wagner's super soldier plans. Daniel wants to start on them immediately. Wagner started to play with them when his madness took hold of him. He's a purely combat organism. It would be of no use for colonization.
So, we're gonna have our own combat monsters, right?
Well, yes. I don't like it. But Daniel says we can't hold out without help like that. And it's true. We're battling against the time. She says that the military squadron could arrive at any moment.
Just in case I'm not making myself clear, never go into another teleport.
Calm down. They all worked with the exception of the last one, and that only caused a holdup.
I almost puked in my helmet, and you're the one who's lucky that I'm not missing any body parts.
Listen, there's an even harder mission you need to finish, so I suggest you calm down and behave like a professional.
Even harder? Do I want to hear the details?
I need to hack the enemy's communication network.
And what do I do about it?
Of course, I can't do it without your help. But I can promise there will be no teleports this time. It's not going to be easy. As soon as you get near, you'll be detected, and they'll send everyone after you.
How do I get there unnoticed?
You won't. I'll do my best to keep them off you with false alarms, but it won't work every time. As soon as you get to their central network server, you'll just plug my chip inside and run like hell. The rest is my job.
All right, I'll try.
It's going to be hard, Jane, but I trust in you. I wouldn't be sending you there if I thought you were not going to make it.
Thank you. have messed up their data. It will take them some time to find you. Take them by surprise.
Critical hazard. Deployment of all available units required. Alert.
Online. break. It's time for a tactical retreat.